Hey all, we've got Take It to the Limit by the Eagles. We're doing this song today because in the last few days, Randy Meisner, founding member of the Eagles and bass player, who wrote and sang this song, passed away sadly. So this is in memory of Randy, and let's hope we do him proud. This is one of the few coaching and play-along videos where I actually use backing tracks. So it's all a bit of an experiment. Let me know in the comments how you found it. I'd really appreciate your feedback on that. I'm using backing tracks from a website called Isolated Tracks. I'll put a link to it in the description below for any musos that might want to explore using backing tracks, and happy to take questions in the comments. Let's firstly bring up the song. Here's the song sheet. Fairly straightforward chords. It's got the G6, which comes after a G7. So it's just a matter of lifting your finger on string 2 to get from the G7 to the G6. And it's got the F add 9, which comes after an F, and then again after a G, but it's just a one finger chord. So no excuse for not having a crack at the F add 9. So I'll count you in. It's 3-4 timing. So I'll count you in 1, 2, 3, and then we'll all start together on the C chord. Okay. Shall we give it a crack? Here we go. A 1, 2, 3. All alone at the end of the evening, and the bright lights have faded. Thinking about a woman who might have loved me, and I never knew. You know, I've always been a dreamer. I spent my life running around, and it's so hard to change. I can't seem to settle down. The dreams I've seen lately keep on turning out and burning out and turning out the same. So put me on a highway and show me a sign and take it to the limit. One more time. Well, you can spend all your time making money. You can spend all your love making time. Tomorrow, would you still be mine? And when you're looking for your freedom, nobody seems to care, and you can't find. Let me know what you think.